from my really wimpy layup I did. But at that point, I think she's sort of like this, you know, little flame of hope at the end of some long tunnel. And then, you know, it gets taken away. But it's like everything on the surface. But I don't know, it was nice to work with her. I had a really nice time with her.
It was a beautiful thing for you to have people interacting in those things. It was super. But we like seeing that side of you too.
You know, these rumors about like his sexuality and all that stuff. I can't answer these questions, but it's interesting. But it was on Howard Stern the other day. They go, yeah, the news is that Daryl might be gay, right? And then Howard goes, he goes, yeah, you know, I think so, because he was in that house with that pretty blonde girl. All he did was pee in the corner.